Hey guys, welcome back to another Rocket League video. I just got one of the new crates. I actually don't even know what the crate's called. It's pretty sad. But, where did they put it? Ah, here it is. Crate Accelerator. So we have some pretty new decals. Pearlescent Matte, which is one that they showed off. So that's pretty cool. You got the Mantis Critters. I don't know if I can. Oh, I can do that. Sweet. It's a bit hard to see with my color scheme. That looks pretty cool. You got the Dominus GT Splatter. Doesn't look too bad. Got Breakout Chainsaw. Not bad. You got the Sentio V 17 gigapede, which, I mean, eh. And we got a trail called Lightning. Ooh, that looks sick. That really does. I'm trying to get it into the spot perfectly, but it's not. You get what I mean? We have a Gaiden. I probably butchered the shit out of that name. But they look really cool. I actually like those wheels. They look sick. We have Hot Rocks, which... Oh, actually has rocks, so I didn't actually see this when they actually showed it. I think... Because when they were showing it, you could only see the trail. You didn't see, like, the rocks flying out the back. That's pretty cool. Oh, they got the new car's snake skin. New car does look really sick, though. Holy crap. We have, of course, the new car. Jaeger 619 RS, not bad. We got the Boost Power Shot. Ooh. Ooh, mate, that looks nice. Septarish, I think. I probably butchered that name too. Oh, that's really cool. Because I like the rims when they have, like, the actual spokes are inwards more. That looks sick. Now, I'm pretty sure... The Chronos, which is what we saw. Well, we saw painted ones. They were yellow in the video. They're actually orange, standard colour. We have Clockwork, literally a clock. It's pretty cool. And we have Goal Explosions, fireworks. Got Hellfire in this, so that's cool. Party Time, we did not see this one. Ooh, mate, that looks good. Then we have Popcorn, the one that they showed, which looks good, but I reckon Party Time looks the best. And of course I had to release it with the new release of It. I really hope I get like the wheels, like these ones here, or these ones here. I mean, I don't really care about anything else. I mean, the car, yeah, it looks good, but the wheels is what I'm after. See what I get. Oh, should be good. Let's hope. Dominus GT Splatter. Yep. That's how my luck goes. Cool. Well, that's all for this video, guys. Till next time. See ya.